Fortnite added a sniper shotgun. Let me explain. So the heavy is back, but completely different than before. It only fires a single pellet, so you either completely miss or hit max damage. But the craziest part is its range. From 30 meters away, you can hit for 100 damage. It's a very high risk, high reward weapon. So let me know, is your aim good enough to use this?